So Tyler said the power hammer is done. If you guys wanted to take a closer look, got the fan pulley right there. You know, welded to a piece of metal, some more metal. Got a leaf spring right there. Another piece of metal. Hammerhead. Custom stack of metal. Got the old Wen motor. It's a drill press. Let's see here. Now we just need to get this old forge running with this weed burner, and we'll be cooking with gas.